the best ideas have kind of a, an echo to them. You know, you say it and it just keeps on going. There's no walls behind it going, oh, okay, it's a serial killer movie. Okay, and it hits a wall and go, it needs to echo forever in a kind of way, and it passes all these membranes of been done before, limitations. It somehow magically, you know, I find when I have the right idea, it solves a lot of problems. So if you're writing a screenplay and there's eight problems, there's not eight solutions to them. It's one solution, and you need to find that one solution. And it's that's the beautiful moment, the harmony that happens when you find that correct answer in art. It's a really cool thing, and that happens right away. You know, you don't, this is my thing, by the way, everybody has a different thing, but you know, this is a bad thing. Oh, I fell in love with the waitress at the diner that I go to all the time. My God, her eyes, oh my God, and she has a tongue ring, whatever it is, you know, that set you off, and you go, I'm gonna make a movie about her. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm obsessed. I'll never be able to go out with her because she doesn't like me, but I'm gonna write a movie about her, and people are gonna fall in love with that. Well, that's probably not going to work like that. That's an agenda kind of coming from an intellectual place. However, something about that situation, you know, you might write and go, why, this really stinks. I don't know why, no one's buying this. And yet something about that situation of like, I go every day and I go to the diner and I meet seven people every day. One of them is the tongue ring girl, but there are six others that are just as interesting. And, you know, if I think about it, I know all of them. Now, what if I showed a guy who did those, kept meeting these seven people, and then there was this event. And I remember when so-and-so happened, the car wreck that happened outside the diner, and how we all reacted. Well, what if it's about now you're starting to get somewhere? Now you got structure, now you got something resonant. And as you do that process, you'll feel it echo, you know? The romance about the tongue ring girl will just get you to the first membrane, and you're going, that's not working, you know, it's an agenda. But once you do seven people, you go, whoa, it's starting to echo, the idea is echoing. So you wait for it to kind of echo and you can't hear the last wall. If I'm hesitant at all about an idea, that's not the right idea. Or at least I can't see the angle, because a lot of times it's two things. You need to have the idea and the angle on the idea. So you can have the great idea, you can have the big idea that would have changed the world, but you're coming at it from, there's only one way to come at it where it's gonna explode, you know? And you're coming at it from this angle. You know, I learned that a lot, like, you know, if the idea, for example, for Unbreakable, which when I said, the original idea was a plane crashes, everyone dies except one person who isn't touched at all. And then someone taps him on the shoulder and says, I think you're a real life superhero. I think that comic book characters are based on reality and you're one of them. That was the original premise, which is a big idea. And I chose the angle on it that was about a person who was gray in life, a person who was somber, who didn't know their way, and they just weren't a good father, they weren't a good husband because of this not doing what they're supposed to be doing. And through the process of finding out what they are, comic book hero, they find balance and peace. Now that's a kind of dark angle on that huge idea. That's what I wanted to make, you know? That's how it was gonna be from me. But I know if someone else made it, they could have done another angle, which was this angle, which popped into my head as well, which was every kid thinks their dad is Superman. This one kid is actually right. And that angle would have meant four times box office, everybody going crazy, all that stuff. I know that just wasn't what I was feeling, you know? And to some extent, you need to have kind of the idea and the angle that is you.